Yes, but the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Haran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case.
The signal must be getting close. All right, warm. Warmer. Where are you, doll? Warmer. Where are you, doll? Guys, I found doll's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Crane, is Mr. Doll all right?
It's hard to say.
Ha! He's dead! You lose, Vadim!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses, of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Ah, Mr. Crane, isn't it? You're really something, you know that? Never seen a man earn the trust of the children as fast as you did. They've kept an understandably low profile ever since the government banned all illegal religious sects in our country.
Banned? Why?
There was a massacre 50 years ago. It was chaos after that. We had to act fast, and we had no idea what should be done. It was in politics back then, but not corrupt. Not corrupt. I voted against the madness, but nobody listened. They laughed at me, blamed the children, but I knew they were wrong. My mother grew up here and never had a bad word to say about the children. After I lost everything, I came to this place and helped them start a preservation society of sorts. They kept their rituals a secret, didn't? And for a long time I felt betrayed, Mr. Crane. I helped them survive, and they shut their doors to me. How could they?
They didn't accept you into the group?
No. I'm sure you can imagine how betrayed I felt. But now that the government has failed to protect its people, the children have reappeared, stronger than ever before. And after all those years, they didn't forget about me, Mr. Crane. I'm well fed, clothed, and safe. They provide me with everything I might need. I wish I could say all's well that ends well. I just hope we all live long enough to see the end of this madness.
Hell, you're not Vulcan, Dahl.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off!
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots, if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Martine, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We're surrounded!
Scream louder, Fatine. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train! On the bridge! Go away!
Tell them we have portable photon throwers.
A photon thrower? That's just a flashlight, Tolga!
As if they know what photons are.
Bastards! Tolga, cover me!
With what? A stick? Get away from that door!